Test 1-2.
Sega.
What was that theme? What's going on, guys? So this game was highly recommended to me. Highly recommended. Never heard of this game before. Oh no. It's got that Genesis Kid Chameleon music. I'm worried already. Oh god. How's the sound? Too loud or is it good? The music is great. Hey, there's a jukebox. No difficulty setting, that's worrisome. Good? Okay, cool. Let's start this. Present day, so it's the mid-90s. Damn, he dresses like that indoors? That's crazy. What the hell? Oh, his comic book came alive. Damn, this story just gets right to it. It doesn't mess around at all. Like, it's right into it. Holy shit, we're actually in a comic book. Sorry, I'm just laughing because I hear my brother upstairs going crazy. Sketch. His name is Sketch, guys. No, I should have wrote a better book. Lots of dialogue in this game. So, got dynamite and a shank, and looks like heals. Oh, got a roll. It's down and down forward. Got a jump. Different types of jumps. Got an up attack, a down attack, a down forward. Whoa! This is kind of cool. You're like moving through the sketches. Holy shit. I'm your maker. Oh my god, the guy, the villain, is drawing shit onto the comic. And he draws hella fast. I can go down or forward. Oh shit. So I can block and shit. Nice try, Bozo. There's a secret entrance here. The sewer? Oh wow, okay, so we have to pay attention to the surroundings. Whoa. This game's kind of trippy. Man, I'm happy to see you. So he drew the rat into the comic too? So I drop the item? How do I use the items? Oh, there's a block in this game. Shit. I didn't know that. Do I press start? Pause at 319. Press select. Anyone know how to use the items? Genesis controlling has three buttons. Alright, so I should be Or can I use the items? Well, if you don't have a six-button controller... okay, 1 second. I can set it. Sorry, Willy again. Willy's like literally going crazy. Oops. Okay, so left shoulder. Okay. So each, the two shoulder buttons correspond to each item, basically. So can I use this quick since I'm gonna be... Okay. It's a switch. I think she's commenting because I didn't pull the switch. Game? No. I just gotta remember there's a block. This game is very creative. Which studio made this game, guys? I don't mind auto-blocking. Or I don't mind just blocking manually. So how do I hit the switch? Or do I have to push it and then... Oh. Very weird. Oh! I should've dropped it down, okay. So it punishes me for not using it the way it wanted to. Made by Sega? Oh shit. Guys are tough. Is he gonna chase me? The end of the first page. Do I die? Oh yeah. Hey, I turned into a superhero. What the hell was that? That's what I was thinking. Oh, I don't refill my health? Just checking out my moves and stuff. I know the American side of Sega didn't get along. Uh-oh, he doesn't know this page. Watch out above you. What the hell? I like when you destroy them, it literally turns into like shredded paper. Oh, I can grab. You have to hold down the button. Oh, what? I punched the fan. Wait, why did he put an X on me? Shouldn't you just grab an eraser? He became a person. Wait, why did you need to kill him to do that? Wasn't he free in the first place? Holy shit, no continues? One life, no continues. Damn, we're gonna have to sans it up here. Yeah, give me a second. Let me read more details in the controls. Hey, so we definitely need to use those items and shit right away. The rat sniffs out hidden power-ups. He can get into tight spaces. And he delivers an electric shock to villains. And at least we know how to grab people now. There's really much not else to it, guys. It's just those items and that's it. Test 1-2. Is that a special? I have no idea what you're saying to me. Custom block. Shoulder smash. Auto block. I don't get it. What is it saying? These are all the different, like, directional attacks. Which one corresponds to what? Shoulder smash. None of them say shoulder smash. Okay, so C by default is my block. But if I set these, then it does this. Okay. So which one of these do I want to do? What's Macho Yell? Let's check out one of these, see what happens. I don't see these moves in the FAQ. My Macho Yell. He blocks too much, you gotta throw him. The throwing is really awkward though. I need to be really close and you have to hold down the button. Thank you. want to get this rat at a time. So you just walk in front of it and you can use the button. That's cool. What do you guys think of this game so far? It's pretty cool, hey? It's really hard. The rat, I'll cover secret buzz. Yeah, I already said that. Damn, he got blew up. Yeah, it is very creative. Okay, now how do I push this thing? Is there a way I can push it? Or pull it, I mean? So okay. Ooh, I can knock them off the cliff. That was cool. Still took a lot of damage though. We still have a health item though. Still don't think we're using our combos properly. Price order. What do you think with the mechanic of losing HP when you punch them? Is that why I'm losing health? Oh yeah, you're right. Wait, how do I hit this fucking? That's how I died before. Let loose the rat. And the rat really shocks me. Hey, the rat disabled the fans for me. That's cool. So if you don't have any of those items by this point, you're screwed? Hey, the rat fell off the page. Oh no, and the fan started up again. Oh, I'm screwed now. Just make a jump kick it. Oh, it still hurts me. Damn, he disabled it for a second. You just gotta lose a lot of health there, hey? And that's what the rat hit for me in that switch. Cool. Is that the rat? Alright. Go left or we can go right. Go up here, so it's up here. Yeah. See ya. Find the combination. Some sort of lock. Well done. Oh, what the hell is this thing? Yeah, I know I'm low. What do you want me to do about it? I hope this episode is done for me too. Where the fuck is my health? Holy cow. You destroyed my children? No, my rat! Holy shit, he chomped me. Alright, let's try a different special move now. You like this game, Zach? It is pretty cool, man. Would have sold better on the Super Nintendo. Two players would have been cool too. Alright, let's try this, Which one did Slack like? You said the Shaolin Kick, Slack? Shaolin Kick. Try this one. Wouldn't have been possible in the Super NES due to Super NES's lore resolution. Okay, so if I'm getting damaged while I'm blowing up stuff, there's gotta be a way so I don't get damaged, right? Cause like, holy shit, that's hard. Okay, first let's see this auto block. Oh, let's see where our move is. Okay, see if we block. Okay, we take no damage. Oh, he hit me low. So I have to crouch to block low? No, if he hits me low, I literally can't block. This Shaolin Kick's pretty good. I like the wall spot, guys. Go down just to see the alternate path. So that hurt me a lot, hey? Yeah, even when I kick it hurts me. Even when I punch it hurts me. Oh, the shoulder thing is when you push against it. Interesting. So I can push him into the shoulders? Hey, the rat's here too. Oh, I threw the knife the wrong way. Shit, dude. I passed the power-up item? So I need to experiment to see if If there's a way I can hit things without getting hurt. There's still like a lot of things I need to understand still. Hitting a blocking enemy chips your own health. Fuck, really? So it really forces you to mix up. Kind of safer, they don't seem to block when they go up these pipes. Try releasing the rat after I kill each enemy. Okay. Oh, what? Follows me around. When haining, you're gonna hold down and kick straight down. Head stomp them. Okay, cool. Hit these, I automatically get hurt. Holy shit. You have to like use the bombs just to move. The throwing is really hard to do. But I guess that makes sense since that would be the least risky thing. Holy shit, the enemy pushed me? Shaolin kick's pretty good. Now we know we can't hit the barrels. I'm not popping sands yet because there's just so many mechanics I need to understand. Test 1-2. Slack, you notice that Etrot just keeps repeating what you say? This guy always complains that I don't read what he says, but he doesn't read what anyone else says. You guys notice that? What a hypocrite. Okay, let's try a scissor kick. Like, the dude, like, Etrot literally, it's like his comment is right after Slack's, like right after, like the text is there. He just like, this dude just like, I don't know, he like control C, control V this shit, you know what I'm saying? Yo, what's up, Mir? It's your birthday today, right? Happy birthday, bro. Your birthday's on Turkey Day. I never knew that. But happy B-Day, man. Just keep giving me tips, guys. Just keep hammering through. We'll slowly and slowly understand this. My uppick is my special. See. Sega had some weird creative games back in the day. Yeah, man. Bullet Jam and Earl was really cool. So I can't even jump over this. I have to literally blow it up. I guess I can use the dynamite next time. It's crazy how much damage you take. I'm like hitting him, but not the barrel. Wait, can I roll past it maybe? No, there's like a physical. Don't get hit and hit the enemies, that's my tip. I don't listen to all technical support tips. Did you try restarting your router? So I get hit here no matter what? And this guy just blocking the way? Holy shit, he's got a Hadouken? What? He just offed himself! What the fuck? Holy shit. What's behind this door? Let's see what happens when I lose my health opening it. Look how much health I'm losing from this. I'm gonna die. There's gotta be another way. Please tell me that's not part of the game. I refuse to believe. He disables the fans, but I still lose health. I still lose fucking health destroying it. Whoops. Fucking up the pine rounds. There's a hidden TNT to break that metal door at the beginning of the stage. Alright, I'll check it out. Okay, the only special move I'm trying is a shoulder one now. See, Vesper's playing Luke early. Yeah, we're getting our Luke on, bro. I like how you guys said that anyone who has fucking blonde hair is Luke. He's got blonde hair, he's fucking Luke. That's the only relation. It's the only characteristic Luke has. He's got blonde hair. Yeah, and Popeye forearms, depending on his V-skill and V-trigger. Dude, the throwing is so frustrating. You have like a microsecond to press a button or you lose the throw, and I can't tell if I'm gonna land it or not. Look how much health I lost just trying to throw this enemy. Like, there's definitely a throw range. So I can't throw when he's walking backwards. Well, combos do more damage, but I don't want him to block the damage me. You know what I'm saying?
Test 1-2.
Yeah, the scissor kick is pretty good. I don't like the shoulder. The throws are really unreliable though. They're walking backwards, you can't even throw them. Okay, let's try this time. Serious damage here. Dude, even releasing the rack costs health. What's up, Defiance? Yeah, this game is tough, man. Very tough. A lot of mechanics to learn, too. That's how you treat your creator. GamePro gave this game 5. That's cool. Lights out. Yeah, the GamePro 5 score was like the O face, like, wow! Use the paper airplane if you need to blow up multiple items at once. I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, so you said there's a hidden TNT here? This game is garbage, flush it. I got the rat back. You just said there was some hidden TNT here, King. Now you're telling me to use the rat. Oh, here we go. Okay, I can pick it back up? Okay. You want to use the rat for, like, everything. I didn't mean to do that, but it's okay. The rat, back up. The rat is like super important. Hold the punch button to use the paper airplane attack. Fuck everything across hell. I don't even need to fight these guys, do I? I didn't know you could pick the rat back up, so it helps a little bit. Oh, we can go right. Let's go right. Help me find items, please. Thank you. I feel like I'm playing Battlefield and Double Dragons when I jump on this thing. No, don't hit my rat, I need that shit. Hey, a fist item. What does this thing do? Holy shit! Now I'm fucking Luke. That was crazy. You guys see that? Hey, the rat just solved the puzzle for me. Okay, calm down. What's going on, Oni? How you doing, man? You wasted it, Vesper. Thanks, Captain Fucking Obvious. I need to see what it did. It's sacred? Is it the ultimate item or something? Shit. Oh shit. Shit. Fuck, I kicked it? Holy shit, the rat literally hit him. No, leave my rat alone, asshole. Fuck. The timing of this is all fucked. He tries to hit me with his T-Rex arms. Oh, it's a fucking barrel. Holy shit. Drink food. And the barrel's literally blocking. Hey, look, I pushed the barrel into it. Jesus Christ! Wow, guys, look, I'm a genius. Okay, now we know how to get through that boss quickly. There was literally nothing cooler in the universe than this game in 95. Yeah? We just played this game called Chrono Trigger in 95. It was alright. He literally just rips up stuff from the pages. Who the fuck is that? What the hell? It's Billy Kane. I wonder what he said. You know what? Fuck this guy. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, you literally need the rat for like every single page. The Without the rat, you can't beat this game. Whoa, what's going on? Hopefully that's the emulator and not the game. Okay, massive slowdown. Cover up the hole first. How do we cover up the hole? Oh wait, we have to go over here. Oh, what the hell? That's trippy. Okay, so someone said you hold down and you do a move. These? See a shoulder. I don't see the move people are talking about. I don't know what move you guys are talking about. Oh shit, you can't hurt it. Stop hurting yourself. Well, I'm trying to do the move that someone said. Someone's like, hold down the button. Stop doing anything. So what do you want me to do? I have to hit it to break it. Alright, now we know we gotta use the rat on every single page. Get as much sustain as we can. Hey, give us a continue, guys. I didn't even use Sans. If you hold punch, you'll rip off a piece of an airplane with it. Oh, you gotta hold it out for a really long time. Oh, okay, okay. Holy shit, that's cool, man. The FAQ didn't even say that. Alright, thanks. Yeah, I was wondering what the hell you were talking about. Wait, did I lose the rat by accident? Yeah, I think I did. Here, let me just die on purpose here. Fucked up. You guys didn't know that?
I didn't know that.
It says too weak to rip off the page. Not helpful. I gotta walk twice on the block. It's funny, it's like the hits when they block deal more damage than when I actually get hit. So how come I gotta continue there, guys? But then now I'm dead. You gain lives or something when you get a certain amount of point? Okay, still got the scissor kick. Okay, one continue to get to episode 2. Use Sans? I'm not gonna use Sans for a bit because there's still so much I need to learn about the game. Okay, This game, you need like so much information to know what to do. Oh, I hit myself by accident. Test 1-2. I don't know how to get past that barrel once he pushes it. How do I get past that part without, how do I jump over that? Is there a better jump? I don't know. I don't think you can roll past it. Oh, the plane can hit me too? Okay, it comes back. I didn't know that either. There's so much shit you need to know in this game, man. It seems like a very simple game, but it's not. There's like so many different weird mechanics. Why doesn't he draw more guys if he really wants to stop you? He runs out of ink, so he needs to like run down to the store to pick more up. Yeah, hand cramps, yeah. That's a thing. Can I roll past this? It's weird. Come back. Why isn't it hitting the switch? Got a knife. Oh, that's not good for those. Oh, I hit my rat. I take it this game is relatively short if you do it all in one go. They probably made it like super hard just to prevent rental stuff. Shit, I did the same thing again. Fuck. Fuck, you have so much health here. You guys said I missed a fist item in the first level? Where did I, where, what page was that on? I'm getting guys remember? Donkey Kong was my favorite RPG. Wait, did the enemy just jump off the bridge again? Oops. Next time, try dropping the crate on the barrels. Yeah, I tried that before, King, but since I pushed it up the wall, I couldn't do that. Well, that's the first thing I tried when I got there.
Test 1-2.
Yeah, take the down path instead of the right time. Yeah, game's tough. Game's tough. It's tough, and there's a lot of, like, things that it doesn't tell you that you need to know. Oops, I keep pressing the wrong button. Just love these drums. You guys want me to use the dynamite on these now? I was gonna hit them. Oh, that was convenient. Since there's an enemy, this path might be better for me because when I hit the enemy, it knocked the cage for me, so I didn't have to spend much health, you know? Shoulder bash the barrels. Okay. I'm assuming you mean walk up against it and press the button. It does give you a continue after episode 2. One continue. And yeah, I'll use Sans between the stages, but right now, like I said, I need to understand the game first before I start doing that. For the rat finding items, is it random in finding items or it's always the same pages? see if I can jump behind it this time. Oh, got it this time. Yeah, I remember not to push it all the way. Okay, so you said shoulder bash this? Yeah, that's way better. Thanks for that tip. Huh, didn't do the forward jump. I must have neutral jumped by accident. So where was that fist weapon in the first level you guys were talking about? Never found it. Maybe it is random. The barrels, you're gonna have to be a little more specific than that. The barrels. Only three barrels on the right before the first frame. Okay. Okay, so to have to take the right path then? That shoulder thing is so important to know, instead of punching the shit. What's up, Russian? How did I lose so much health? Is it because they're blocking so much? I have like no health. Holy shit. Okay, their shoulder's not good for the rat cage, though. Jesus Christ, everything's so specific. Fuck. I need to use an item, too, at the start, otherwise I lose that. Test 1-2. Go back to Shaolin. Does the Macho Yell do anything, guys? Or is it just for points? Certain moves use health, or is it when you hit when the enemy blocks your attack, you take damage? If I hit any object, like a barrel or a wall or anything, it does damage to me. And if they block, it does damage to me. This points? Okay, thanks. The damage on blocks to discourage mashing? I don't think it does that. I think it's to discourage renting the game. If I just tap the buttons, it's gonna randomly block up or down. There's nothing really to it. Uppercut kills bats in 2 hits? Okay, thanks. Okay, so you said it's in this barrel? So you're saying the shoulder of the barrels? Oops, fuck, wrong item. Yeah, dude. Hold on, let me check. I want to see what you guys are talking about. This. Are you just talking about this room? Here's the room before the water, so. See a knife. There's no fist weapon though. Three barrels in the next frame before water. What do you mean? Isn't this exactly what you described?
Test 1-2.
Yeah, I don't know. I have no fucking clue where it is. I never saw it, right? You guys are the ones that told me about it, so I don't know where to look. Yeah, I know there's one on the other stage, but we're talking about this stage. Most of the game's items aren't RNG. Yeah, that's what I was asking before too, but I don't know if it is or not. It was the downward path? Okay, thanks. I should use probably the bomb there because I'm gonna get an item here anyways. Fantasy Star finally today? Nice, man. I also love the game and I wish I could try the remake. Yeah, for sure. I mean, if you want to help setting that up or whatever, you can just message me on Discord. The remake is not like a giant jump or anything like that, but it's a little bit easier for people to get into than the one to play in the Master System. Yeah, Fantasy Star is dope, dude. Shits on Dragon Quest, bro. Still grinding your Halo, bro? Pressing up attack instantly knocks off the rails. Okay. Oh yeah, and two for the bats, right? It just bounces back and forth. Oh, nice. Thanks for the beam attack.
Well done, Trigger.
Oh, yeah.
Shit's on Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy 2 slack. You gotta be more specific, bro. Final Fantasy 2. You lost me there, Slack. You lost me. You almost had it, though. Hey, how many shoulders would it take to break this door? More TNT for that. Yeah, might as well just use it to break the door next time it gets this low. I think I'll make this fast. Two. still like the idea of hitting the enemy to defend. Uppercut the cocoons. So you can. That's where I found an item in this area. The triple. I guess it was. I'm scared. I'm gonna press down and it's gonna miss and bring me down the page. Yeah, what? It's pretty different. You like intervened and screwed it up. You did. What the hell? Yeah, let's pick this up. This is going to my puzzle time. Health item was random, wasn't it? I swear we got a fist weapon last time. That's huge. We have to stun him so I get to the side. You're fired! Bro, that's an Arnold quote, bro. Okay, we might as well pop this hands here since we have a health item too. Oh, we lose our items too, hey, when we start? Oh, I didn't even realize. Okay, definitely should pop this hands here. Yeah, full health at least, yeah. Yeah, but it would have been sick to start the chapter with a health item, you know? No, he killed my rat, seriously? Too much damage this one guy did to me too. Probably worth it to do the fist time on this. Could use some supplies. Hit me. Alright, I need the rock for this. There's no way to push the rest. Just have to lose a shit ton of health. I guess you have that fist item. I think the rat, you need a rat for dynamite there or you're screwed. Doesn't even destroy those, hey? Weird. Yeah, whatever, let's just restart anyway. I lost the rat. Did not get the question mark item? What the fuck is that? Think of Angel? Who's that? KOF 15. Who cares? There's something in these, like, so weird. Oh, there is. Yeah, that was definitely weird. Holy shit! Wait, Angel's the chick with the white hair, right? And who's wearing no clothes? I see a lot of people posting her on Twitter and shit. Yeah, everyone seems to be really hyped about it. Is she... What type of character is she? Fan service-y? Yeah, all the female characters are in that game, it seems. How should I deal with this, guys? Like, how do I do this without losing a mountain of health? She's one of the hardest characters to learn. Oh, really? She's a technical character? That's cool. Whoa! How do I get out of here? That's a good fucking question. Don't die. Shoulder bash, so I have no choice, hey? But to eat the shoulder bash? Chug this. She's one of those characters you don't just pick up, you're committed forever. That's cool. I like that. I think that's cool. So the chat says, do not pick this up. I can't see shit. I like how this guy talks. Oh, it's a random item? I just got health, I almost... Kung Fu graduates? Or Kung Fu... What? Who am I talking to? Oh, shit. What the hell? I've been dodging for days. Characters scare your the rat? Of course. It's very common knowledge. Oh. That was sexist, but it's funny. Hook me up. No one ever gets past me. Shit, you might be right. What did I get? What was that? What the fuck? He literally ripped something open for me and then he fucking died. Suck on this. Oh shit. Now we're full battle toads now. What? There's still more of these guys? Oh shit, hold up. Oh AI is kind of sus. Man, I need another rat, dude. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, try to roll it. Does it? No, oh, okay, I have to hang on all the way. Fuck, dude. Yeah, I've been trying to. I was trying to roll that entire time. There's three of them? What the fuck? I can't even see what she's even saying. What the fuck is... What is that item? Holy shit, this game is weird. Fucking lit. Assistance! Okay, that was chaff. Definitely not going left. But the rat's there, though. That's the good part. Maybe there's a rat on both sides. Let's see. Fuck, dude. That roll is so clunky. Shit. Gotta fight them one at a time. Or maybe... I don't know, maybe I should run to get to that item. And break through the pages, I don't know. Let's see what this item does. fucking throwable bomb. Hey, well, I'm jam toast in every way. Yeah, probably racing there will probably be good if I can hit more than one, you know? Did they say how many more characters are to be announced, guys, for KOF? No, I whiffed. Yeah, I didn't know he throws it that high. Yeah. Come on. They're hitting each other too, that's kind of cool. Is the rat shit. I'm not gonna live that long to see this trap you're talking about. Can I drop items while hanging by an object? I want to open this barrel, but even have time? You can? Okay, thanks. Lit. Oh shit, it's a boss. Wait, where did the rat go? There's no explosive barrel for me to kill this guy. Hey, Balthazar, man, thanks for the 10 bones, bro. Does anyone even host Gundam Wing Endless Duel Tournaments anymore? The game was great with amazing music. Wait, what? Balthazar, are you sure you donated to the right channel, bro? In this channel, we don't like mechs. We hate mechs. Thanks for the 10 bones, buddy. Holy shit! How'd I deal with this guy so easily last time? I love how I lose health during this no matter what. It's sick. But then I still probably have to hold up maybe to avoid the bomb. Oh, check back in. Still get hit. Oh wait. Drop it sooner? Okay. Then drop it like during the dragon then? Everything's so specific in this game, you know? So specific. No, this is on Genesis.
I'm getting better at the throws. Projectile collides. Try to get big brain there. Take him from above, look around. There's a hidden scene up on the top. What? How does that work? Why is it only there specifically? Wait, I didn't grab the TNT from the crate. Fuck. My bad. Barely did damage. Still, it's not what the game wanted me to do. It's so dumb, it doesn't throw into the other enemy. Holy fuck! Doesn't matter which way I attack, they block. It's so stupid. Look how much damage I'm taking just from this enemy blocking so much. If you hit her to the right, would the other still spawn? They don't spawn unless I break the page to the left, but I'm trying to throw her against the wall. It's easier to throw her against the wall that she's closer to. Like, the throw is really strong, so I don't take damage when they block. But the throw is very clunky in this game. I have to hold down the attack button for a short moment, and if I'm not ready for it, I won't be able to pull up the throw. It's very annoying. Throw against the spawn. How I threw her there and I didn't follow up. Like, the game, you literally have a millisecond to press a button. So it's really clunky because I don't know if I'm going to throw them or not because there's no animation for it until it happens. When I lost this game, it took me to start from the beginning. Yeah, each chapter you get to continue. Oh, I forgot to use the rat. Fuck. He died fast. That's weird. I don't think there's anything here, but I'll check again just in case. I used the bomb here, but I want to save that for the boss, though. Rat turns the switch for me, but then I want to pick the rat back up, though, right? Will it come back to me? Let's try. Wait, he hit it, didn't he? Just want to make sure. I think he has to be on screen for it. Just on screen. No, you can't take the rat with me? Whatever, at least we didn't take damage, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna use the bomb on this guy. I hope I don't fucking miss. Got no hitbox? Okay, now he does. He's gonna shoot knives at the wall and make it hit his back? I have no idea what you're talking about. Are you saying they bounce off the wall? Hey, I hope whoever made this music got fired. It's the Genesis kind of music. If you don't like it, there's a lot of games that have this style of music. Is Nick on it? I still don't know what you mean then. Shit. Put it through on the right wall. These things hurt me? Do I even need to attack them? I fucking mistimed that. Why don't they have the roll as down jump? Like, I don't understand. Why does it have to be down, down four? I didn't do too much damage, not bad. Okay, hold on, let's try to use the rat here. Yes! Something. I could probably use both against the boss, honestly. Can you?
We got like almost full health, bro. This is like our best performance. Fingernails stick to the wall, like you said. I hope this helps me. Oh shit, the bomb did too much damage to me. So how did the nail stick into the wall help me? Took up all my health from this stat. Pick him into them? So you're saying let him attack the wall, then side switch him and then kick him into it? Jesus. I think I'd rather just wail on him. Unless I can throw him. Seems like a lot of work. Fucked up though when I hit him with that bomb. Fuck, I forgot to grab the sword. The knife, I mean. Yeah. He nailed me in a sense. Cool. Kind of hard to time the jumps on the nails, even though it was like obvious it goes low high, but like the crazy slowdown and stuff, it's hard to time it. Cool. Dude, I'm telling you, you're gonna hate this stage? Nah, it's gonna be my favorite stage, bro. You hate this stage. Eat the rat though. Rat's too smart. How much damage I'm taking from this? Holy fuck. Holy shit. The screen's having a seizure. Genius, you sure shouldn't. Please don't blow up the rat. Let's use the TNT. Or I see a ledge kind of like in the background. Well, the rat found something. Did I technically jump over it? I think I could technically jump over them all. Yeah, you can jump pretty far. Somewhere over here. Yeah, looks like I want them all to collide. Let's pull it up. Nope. Okay, so checkmates are there. If you don't do it right. That's what I mean, like everything in this game is very specific. It's tough, but once you know it, once you know exactly what to do for each page, it becomes a lot easier. Result. When you play it like on emulation and you're able to like redo the stages constantly instead of starting from the very beginning, you can learn the game over it. Shit. What? How do I throw him off the page? Can I see that? It drives me absolutely insane how bad the throw inputs are in this game. It's so fucking asinine. They don't want you to throw these guys this way? What? It's buggy too. I'm just gonna attack him, I guess. So good on my first time around. Maybe because I had the rat or something. What's up, Daniel? Let's see how far I have to jump. You can jump really far, okay. I can hit the rat, hey? Happy Turkey Day, monkey. Jump kicks don't hurt you? Wait, why didn't no one mention that? Guys, that's a gigantic oversight. I love enemies that can hit me off screen. I think that's so cool. Oh! Fuck, dude. No luck on this part, man. Oh, You lose so much health too, man. Like, look how much health I lost. You gotta jump really far. Hey, at least you give me health. Nice. I'm going to assume I dropped this down. There's a switch there too. This is the right here. Don't. Oh shit. Oh, I need to climb back up, or? Okay. Once again, trial and error. Man, they're feeding you health in this game. Damn. Bell kept on falling in the lava. You murdered your rat too? Yeah. Well, he fucking dropped down the cliff. I didn't murder shit, he murdered himself. His fault for going down that ledge. The rat away. Same. Did I lose my rat? Don't tell me I lost the rat. I did? Are we playing Final Footsies tonight? No. We were going to, but this game is taking too long. Try again another time. Pinching myself. Did the rat die again? Okay, I won't use the rat then. Fuck, I must have got lucky those couple of times then. I think these things can instantly heal your rat. I don't know, I was literally AFK and it didn't do shit against the rat before. I just got unlucky. Yeah, I don't know. Like I said, I was attacking both. It was attacking both of them constantly, but I never did it once. Like I said, I must have just got lucky that time. This off-screen enemy is so fucking dumb. It reminds me of the Ninja Warriors bullshit. Oh. Yeah, I gotta practice this. Let me find a good spot to put my foot. What do you mean jumping backwards? Like, are you saying it detonates before you even touch it, or? Why would I need to jump backwards? Oh, I understand what you're saying, okay. Well, we're gonna find out the hard way, eh? How you doing, Shona? You interested in playing Luke? Checking out. Yeah, dude, we're just chilling, bro. How's your Thanksgiving going? Just chilling, man. We started our 95, so I'm super happy about that. Chat's just teaching me this hard-ass game how to play it. It's all good. Fuck, okay, I really should save that health item. I should grab the bomb. Bomb probably just more deeps. That's good, dude. I'm gonna do the uppercut here because I'll fall in the lava by accident. Okay, let's not be too stingy with this health. Oh, the game knew that was gonna happen. There's a switch on the other side. Does it want me to dip in the lava no matter what? Or should I just jump in there? That was a weird part, honestly. I don't know what's going on here. We just started 95. We just started 95. We only played, we just finished Chrono Trigger. We did Mega Man X3 and Mortal Kombat 3. Oh,
man. So we just started.
You can knife the Switch? Oh, word? Okay. That's actually pretty clever. Yeah. Yeah, good thing I had you guys around for this game. Holy shit, you guys know a lot. This game, you need to know everything, man. You have no chance, dude. Damn it, my brother. He got super salty today. Playing Ryu, and he's like, fuck this character. And he wanted to use, like, the most degenerate character possible, and the whole chat told him to play fucking Honda. So he started learning Honda today. It was pretty funny. You should have learned fucking Bison, dude. Bison's fucking fun to play, and he's fucking crazy. Honda is definitely more scrubby than Bison, for sure, but once you figure Honda out, like, how to play that matchup properly, you can beat Honda. But fucking Bison? Bison, if you master Bison, like, you're still fucking crazy, you know? Oh, fuck, shut up, I didn't even ask you, what did you think about Problem X's performance at Kumite? What do I think of the Luke showcase? I was like mainly looking for shit that might hint Street Fighter 6 stuff. And I think that there's two really unique things about Luke. The first thing is the forward moving punch attacks. That's interesting. Like his light, medium, heavy. I wonder if that's gonna be in Street Fighter 6, you know, as a way to like help characters with stubby normals deal in neutral. And the second interesting thing was that V-Skill 2, where it counters throws. I highly suspect that Street Fighter 6 will have counter throw stuff. Just like throws are just such a huge thing in Street Fighter 5, I wonder if they're going that direction. I don't know. But Luke himself, oh, he looks fun, man. I'm gonna play him for sure. Oops. I'm gonna play him for sure. Looks fun. He doesn't look too weak. And that V-trigger is interesting too, the one that built it, you gain bar instead of a loot bar. That's gonna be cool to mess with. Yeah, that counter throw thing, I was like, that's kinda sus, you know? It's like they're experimenting to see how it works, right? Like, it's not that it beats just throws, it beats command throws too, right? That's interesting, so. And like I said, when I watch my brother play, who's new to fighting games, like, he complains about throws all the time. The common thing to complain about throws. Yeah, exactly. Street Fighter V was all about diminishing the zoning game as much as they could. And now, Street Fighter VI will be going after throws. Yeah. And Street Fighter VII, gonna go after those motions. Once you see that Project L take off, Street Fighter 7, I'm telling you guys. Street Fighter 6 will be the last Street Fighter with motions. It'll be the last one. You got bored playing Bison in 5? I don't think Bison's boring at all, dude. Especially if you use V-Trigger 2 with Bison, there's so much cool shit you can do with that V-Trigger. It's so fun. Laura's gonna be Luke's rival? I hope so. We'll see. Fuck, why do I keep messing that up now? I keep doing neutral jump by accident. Why do I keep doing that? Maybe you'll play Bison? Bison's super easy to play. But he has a higher like ceiling than Honda, way higher ceiling. He's got the highest win rate online. Like I said, he's one of the only characters in the game where if the opponent does not know how to deal with the matchup, he'll lose. When you play against Bison, your turn will never come. Bison can literally trap you in the corner forever until you do something about it. You can't just block. You're not rewarded for blocking against Bison. It's one of the few characters that's like that. Yeah, you're in a character crisis right now, Willie. That's not good. I've seen many people fall in that trap, the character crisis trap. That's like the step that's close to dropping the game when you get into a character crisis. I say, well, you might as well play Luke if you want to learn a character that's kind of like Luke is gonna be like the scrubbier version of Ryu, man. The dude's got a fucking DP. He's got a faster fireball. Luke's DP, all three versions are invincible. He's got an EX DP, right? And he's got oppressive forward moving moves that are fucking plus on block. He's better than Ed in every way on paper. You know what I'm saying? Willie might as well just use fucking Luke. If he wants to learn like a Shoto type character. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not like he's gonna go out of his comfort zone that much. I mean, don't get me wrong, Willie hasn't even scratched the surface with Ryu, you know. It's like, obviously Ryu is not the problem why Willie's not climbing. If Willie wants to like not use a character that you have to work so hard to win, then that makes sense too. You know, there's nothing wrong with that. Fuck, man. It's so dumb. Actually, you know what? We gotta practice this part. I'm so inconsistent on this part. Wait, Willie, how are you in the chat and able to fucking scream and play Halo at the same time? Willie just screamed out, "What the fuck is with this team, man?" at the top of his lungs. He was just in the chat. Willy, I can already tell what happened. Let me guess, okay? You meleeed somebody once, and the second melee didn't reg, and he meleeed you back, and you died, right? That's exactly what happened. It's called multitasking, Vesper. I don't know, that's too next level for me, guys. That's way too fucking next level. Fuck, how I pinch myself. I can't even tell you guys what happened when he said. One of these times, guys, I'm gonna gonna somehow, like, sneak upstairs with the fucking laptop or something with the camera on just so you guys can witness it firsthand. Gonna slowly creep upstairs. Just close enough so you guys can hear this shit. It's fucking intense. Shit, it's fucking World War III upstairs. Yeah, creep arcade, exactly. Practice for this shit. So fucking stupid. Actually pretty clean. We got through that pretty good. No one told me that jump kicks do no damage. I Okay, I'm not going past this until I do this 5 times in a row. The jump kick is too risky. First playthrough, yeah. Every Genesis game is a first playthrough. I was one of the lucky ones. Do it before, like we did it so smoothly before. Even the enemy can trigger. August. Honestly, I'll take the damage. Just to hit him. Since you recover faster when you get hit. Well, this game, in my opinion, is more of a puzzle game than a brawler. Every section has to be completed in a very specific way.
Such a lust for revenge.
Shit. I swear I jumped on the right spot. Is there two types of jumps, maybe? I wonder how I fucked that up. Did I do a new- Oh, right there I fucked it up. How did I fuck that up? Okay, I can understand what I fucked it up. So you can maneuver a little bit in the air. So I have to hold forward all the way. Yo, Mega, thanks for the gift sub to Satan. Appreciate it, man. I don't hate puzzle games. I fucking love puzzle games. What are you talking about? I don't like Bomberman because it's a baby game. Hold on a second. There's a beetle on my mouse pad. Oh shit. He doesn't want to crawl in my hand. Hold on a second. Bugs can feel the warmth on your fingers. Call the cops. What? This is the bug, guys. Calm down. Guys, you'll know if I'm in a hostile situation if I say shit like, man, I'm really excited for KOF when it comes out. Can't wait to play it. Super excited. Graphics look really good. A Twitch mug? Out of what? Oh, the Twitch t-shirt? Guys. You know what's even fucking crazier? See what's on the back. That's right. Fucking chilling on my own back. That's right, motherfuckers. That's right. Hit. I did a neutral jump by accident. I don't know. Twitch just literally like asked me if I wanted one. And I'm like, sure. And then 2 years went by. And then this shirt arrived last month and I'm like, cool. I remember ordering this thing. Yeah, it was fucking 2 years ago. I guess they sent it by tugboat. Many men died trying to deliver this shirt to me. Yeah. Yeah, the package was delivered, exactly. Okay, I have to make sure I don't do neutral jumps by accident. I love when my sprite disappears and I can't even fucking tell where I am. They died wondering who Vesper Arcade was and why they were fighting for him. They did, it was probably that guy that was like, not listening to, not reading my the chat. I'm out of here. That was probably them. Oh shit, I just realized there's a back kick move in this game. It's kinda cool. I wonder if it's good if you do it like manually. I'm taking away too much damage. Oh, it's just gonna get worse, Mike. Once I start streaming the main games again, it's gonna get way worse. Way, way, way worse. So, I remember when, like, when. Do you guys remember when Sagat first came out? When Sagat first came out, dude, on that first night, we had like 3,000 viewers. It was fucking insane. The chat was moving so fucking fast, I didn't even bother reading it, dude. I didn't even bother. It's too ridiculous. At that point, you might as well set it to like, subscriber-only chat, just so you can fucking read it. When Sagat was godlike? I loved when I figured out that Para heavy through the Sonic Boom, that shit was sick. This guy was really fun to play. Yeah, slow mode. Like when Sagat came out, that was right around the time. That was like right around the time before Street Fighter started dying, you know what I'm saying? Because that was when the crazy, like, you know, we had the arcade edition. Right? And before Capcom tried that shit was, you know what would be a really cool idea? Instead of having constant content, let's have 9 months of fucking drought and not say a word. That'd be so sick. Imagine the hype of having no content for 9 months. So fucking cool, dude. And then we're gonna release all three of our characters at once and get leaked a week before EVO. That would be fucking hype. Shit, I totally fucked up now. Throw her to the fucking right. This is stupid. Get your ass over. By the way, that enemy was terrible racist.
Yeah.
What do you guys think he's drinking? Coke Zero? Bro, that is so cool.
See ya.
Okay, can I hit it even though I can't see the switch? Yo, how big brain is that? Can't jump a little bit forward, good to know. Oh, you can. How did I fuck that up then? Oh, I did forward jump on accident then? Yeah, I did. I did forward jump on accident. Holy shit. Katie, did you really just call fucking Comic Zone dude Luke? We've gone full circle, guys. My theory is correct. Guys, what the fuck is wrong with you guys? Just because he's blonde doesn't make him fucking Luke. Not even his hair is the same. We just went over this at the start of the stream. No way, dude. A bunch of people said at the start of the stream. Okay, just open up a can of worms, man. Dude, there's so many people out there right now, they're like, yo, I told you his father was Joe, bro. So fucking eye-rolling cringe, man. Who gives a fuck? This game was cool as a kid. It is a cool game. It's as hard as balls, man. It is a cool game, though. I'm having fun playing it. Stand here and take this shit. I'm gonna uppercut in the nuts. Yo, this game is like Street Fighter 5, bro. Blocking is the best defensive option, unless you're against Bison. Or Cammy. Or Yurian. Or Colleen. Or Akuma. Alright, let's do this knife here. Guile. Okay, this is where we got fucked up. I got knocked into the lava. The strat is, I'm gonna mash buttons. We're on uncharted territory, boys. Okay, what happens when we use the rat here? No dice. Whoa! What the fuck? Sick. Okay, those spikes hurt you. Good to know. What the fuck is that whack ass move? I don't even know what happened. Like, I have no idea what the fuck even happened there. I need to see if I can. You can climb the rail here. Oh, you automatically drop off. Okay, what happens if I stay here? He lays down mines. That's how I fucking died. Yo, this enemy is a fucking cool boss. You think they'll use the same graphics in Street Fighter 6? No. Are you saying same engine? No. I think it's highly unlikely Capcom would want to use and pay a fee on an Unreal 4 when they can fucking just use their own in-house engine. Like RE engine, where it's perfectly fine. And on top of that, I think it would look fucking better than Unreal 4 too, and make the game really stand out. Like, once again, Katie, I talked about this before, but when I say RE engine, I don't mean realistic looking models. That's what the RE engine excels at. But that's not what you have to use it for. There's many titles that use the RE engine art that don't have that art style. Ass and Cheeks Resurrected for the Switch. Monster Hunter Rise, they both use RE engine. Oh, my bad, okay, sorry. I just want to make sure people know. Because I hear that a lot. But you're right, though. One of the reasons why Street Fighter V was in such a pickle was because they tried a realistic looking Street Fighter and they said it didn't look good. They said it looked like an NRS game. No, they didn't say that. You know what I mean. I'm sure Street Fighter 6 will look nice, guys. Like, one of the important things that would make it look really nice, it's not just like the texture detail, it's the lighting, dude. The lighting, bro. Street Fighter V is an old-ass game, dude. It's 6 years old. It came out in 2016. With proper lighting, that game would look super sick. Bird. In this game, you're so chat. Lighting makes a huge difference, and it makes it look like it's a completely new engine. Take KOF 15, for example, or even 14, bro. Remember when they did the graphic upgrade and they changed the light and everyone was like, whoa, it looks so much better now. That was just lighting, guys. It's a big fucking deal. It's a huge part of making a game look good. For real. And RE Engine has amazing lighting. You play like DMC or some shit. That game looks sick when everything's going crazy on the screen, right? Imagine what supers would look like. You know, there's fireballs, there's psycho power shit going everywhere. You have a nice dark stage, like a Akuma stage or a stage where it's raining. Shit would look really sick. For real. So lucky in turn for mine. See. Okay, button mash trap. Wait, the lava hit me? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I'm gonna deal with these guys. I didn't even practice them. Some health, bro. Come on. There's like a fucking mine on that switch or something. Why is he moving up on there? What is he doing? Why is he doing that? There's a switch, that's what trips me out, man. I'm switching this thing. How much health I'm losing for that? Mine must sustain a lighter creature? Well, I tried, bro. Thank you. I'm lit though. See some goods. Will I die if I touch this? Just enough health, right? Yeah, no, I'm gonna fuck off. Let's see where the checkpoint is. Does it give me full health here? No, it forces me. Oh, it does give me full health. Okay, that's not bad then. Hang on a sec. So we have two continues, right? So I can't get this without dying? Oh, I can. Dude, I got health. What the fuck? I messed up then. Oh, that's why. You guys are saying the question marks could be explosions, right? Yeah, I see, I see. Fuck, I didn't use the rat. Yo, happy Thanksgiving, Big B. Wait, the jump kick does hurt. What the fuck? Those fist items, guys. Shit, they're going all out now. Oh, what? Literally show the healing on him back there. What the fuck? What the hell? It didn't show it until after I went down the page. What the fuck? A magma frame. Can I drop on this guy's head? How far does it go to the left? Let's use the rat too, just in case. The rat's gonna get me fucking killed, dude. It blows. Oh, dude. I guess it did say it was a mine. It did say that. More trial and error shit. More trial and error. Okay, this rat's fucking... This rat's the imposter, bro. He just got me killed. What the fuck is your problem? Buy me some items. Stop getting me killed. Do your job. No jokes, I can't find a sweet spot to stop going. Dynamite, good RNG. How about some heals? Sick. Let's go. Oh no, I wanted to go down. Holy fuck, why am I getting hit so much? Okay, healing item, please. Hitting stuff, doors cost health. Hitting anything costs health. If the enemy blocks you, or you hit any object, you take damage. Well, yeah, the healing item is behind the thing. Not a secret or something? And I can't find it. Please don't get me killed, bro. What the fuck does it want me to do? Maybe it just... Okay. I was about to say, maybe it just wants me to die. Fucking gauntlet over here, bro. They have so much health. Thank you. good shit. Another shiv. Put that Cody V trigger one. Which is sus, I don't know what. Unless there's a second boss somewhere. Oh, bro. I gambled good, it's a gamble. Gambled and I lost. How do you hit that switch, though? Oh shit, the game's not over yet, boys. Oh, he just jumped back in the comic? Fuck, I can't even see what's going on, man. Damn. If only I didn't pick up that question mark, eh? If only I didn't pick it up. I would have had so much health. We might have been able to do it on our first try. Oh, I didn't pick up the rat, my bad. The rat's pretty useless on this stage, though. They don't give you much. You kill your rat, the exhaust. Yeah, but the rat was useless anyways. Fuck, health would have been better. Yeah, let's go down. We never went down here. We can go left or we can go right. Oh, there's the door, so we know what that leads to. I want to check out what's in the box, though. Don't fucking fall down. A guaranteed health item? Where? You piece of shit. Christ, man. I didn't leave him, he left me. Shit, do I need to seal this or something? It's a pit? Okay, whatever. I think you need the rat there, maybe. More trial and error. I do like the down path better so far. Especially the guaranteed health item is sick. We're just gonna get rid of the rat. Oh wait, what's it gonna take? Okay, perfect. Okay, let's go right, because we already know what's here. Gonna sleep, Dammy? No, Big B is gonna sleep. Have a good night, dude. And once again, happy Turkey Day, bro. One of these sketches had a knife in it, I forgot which one it was. Does so much damage. But I fucked myself over though. Okay, good. Didn't do too much. The bomb sketch had the knife. The bombs you had to tackle. I thought I used the rat on that one. I think it was this one that had the knife. Yeah. Any idea how I hit the switch, guys? This is tripping me out. I don't know what it wants me to do. Was there anything in this box? Oh, I can hit with the knife. I just realized that. What was in this box? Alright, the gamble. Did I gamble? No, it's not gamble. No point. We're in a good spot. Kind of crazy because the page is not finished yet. The last chapter is not done. It's kind of quiet. What? Yo, that was free. Yo, that was free. Oh, I didn't hit the switch. Whoops. Yeah, I probably should do that, eh? Oh, she came back with him? That's cool. That's kind of messed up though, because, like, you know, he drew her and. Yeah, we'll not get into that, but that's kind of fun. Comic Zone became a commercial smash. You wish, guys. She joined the army? What the hell? They donated the rat? There's no sequel to this game, hey? So guys, was it Kino? It was a pretty cool game, man. Had some unique, original shit to it. I'm surprised I don't see more games kind of copy this style. It was hard as balls, but it looked like they just did it because the game was really short. Prevent a rental. A lot of the difficulty was trial and error, though. You know? It wasn't really an execution thing. It was more like, this is the optimal way to get past this page, and this page, and this page, you know? It was like, it was all about how to prevent the most amount of damage per page. I think the whole rat thing was pretty cool. The only thing I really didn't like was the throws. I thought the input for the throws was just really obnoxious. And the take damage when the enemy blocks or when you destroy objects almost felt like an afterthought. Like, they're like, hey, how do we make this game super hard? This game is too easy. What do we do? You know. It's alright. Yeah, we rarely got to see that, like, power-up, that superhero part. We got, like, what, twice in the whole entire game?
Test 1-2.
Whenever you play a game and you see there's no difficulty setting, you know you're in a world of pain. You know you're in a world of pain, bro. At least you got the best ending, Vesper. Why, you can not do it in time, you get a bad ending? It's all good.